Welcome to the Windows Club. If you wish to change four finger tap gestures in your Windows computer, then either read to this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the procedure. While there are many ways to do this, we will use the Windows setting procedure only because it is simple, and why go to complicated solutions like the Registry Editor? The procedure is as follows. Right click on the Start button and select Settings. In the Settings menu, go to the Bluetooth and Devices tab on the list on the left hand side. In the right pane, scroll down to Touchpad and click on it. Now scroll down to Four Finger Gestures and click on it. For swipes, like swiping on the touchpad, you can change it from nothing to switch apps and show desktop to change audio and volume using the drop down menu. Similarly for taps, you can change it to nothing, open, search, play, pause, etc. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.